Today I'm going to teach a short lesson on the emergency dismount. It's very easy to do. You're really trying to just first kick both feet out of the stirrups, rock your weight forward onto the horse's neck, kick your right leg over the horse, and then push off from them so you can get away from them, and then land facing the direction the horse is going. All right, Stacy, emergency dismount. Oh, well done. There you go. So that's the hardest part is the landing.